Hello, Taurus. Welcome, welcome, welcome. My beautiful Taurus. Right. This is Monty, and I'm doing this reading now for the sign of Taurus, and it will cover the time period from now up to a month ahead. Okay, so until the 5th of February. Now, the first thing that I felt when I was putting your cards out, Taurus, is that there has been a feeling of maybe just a feeling of things are not going as quickly as they're supposed to. And just know that whatever you're going through in terms of your thoughts and, you know, and desires, it's going to be fine. Everything's going to look amazing. This is an incredible spread for someone heading for success, okay? There is a little bit of loss in the beginning of the reading. So this is the Lenormand deck, and it is traditional for our family to read with it because we have French roots, even though we live in the UK, but there are a lot of French connections in our ancestry and a lot of psychic people and well-known names, which I'm not going to be dropping now. But this is something that is, you know, it's dear to me, this deck. So I try to use it when I'm doing collective reading or something that is like encompassing a large number of people. So this is at collective Taurus reading. That is why I have decided to use the deck. So the reason I was saying there was a little bit of like, you know, where things going, man? Where things going? Why isn't nothing happening? Why is nothing changing? Or it's not maybe happening fast enough, is this card here, because it came in the beginning of the reading. This could also indicate that you are starting something new and going out from a feeling of loss to a feeling of gain. So whatever you have felt that you have lost, you are going to definitely be gaining either the same thing back or something better, okay? Especially when it comes to work and finances, okay? So with everything that's going on now, I think everyone is trying to be strong. And Taurus, you are. If there was any sign that was strong, it's your sign, okay? There is a lot of wisdom here attached to you, Taurus, as well, in making decisions going forward. Please know that the path that you are going on is absolutely destined. It was printed out before you were born, and you're just, you know, pattering on the line that was drawn. Okay, so that rhymes. Okay, cool. So be strong, because this is, and use the power of your sign, because it's going in a very good direction. Okay, if you are doing something and it's going great, which I feel a lot of good news has come to many Taurus recently, and if it hasn't come, it's going to come now. Especially when it comes to money and finances, and especially if there was a period of a little bit of a struggle or an uneasiness in last year, say towards the end of last year or now in January, it's all going to be good. This card here tells me that you're going to, the Clover card, luck is definitely on your side, and you're going to have options. This is our card for options. So when we see this one in a spread, it means that the person's going to get a few options. This card here, or the Bridge card, is something, it's like a transformation. Something is transforming to something else, and it is usually better. So if you are already, for example, starting a business and it's not been picking up, now's the time for it to really go forward. This is also a card of destiny, and that something was destined to happen. So whatever you have been through with regards to work or finances, this was destined to happen to bring you a bigger success, a much bigger success. Believe in yourself, because I do see a lot of success here for you. There is no way that anyone watching this reading is going to fail, okay? Especially when it comes to money. Matters of the heart especially are looking great for you, Taurus, because look at this golden key here. When I first started reading, when I was a little boy, and I've been doing this now for 27 years, but when I started, I would see images from these cards And if I was talking to someone over the phone, they would think I had the cards in front of me, but I didn't. I would just get visions of them. I believe because we are connected in through ancestry to Marina Normand herself, but I think that the ancestors had a lot to do with it. So this golden key, they used to show it to me when someone would ask me a question, and the answer was yes or no. This was a big yes. So you are having a big yes when it comes to love, Taurus. Look at you. Attractive, handsome, beautiful Taurus. So this is really amazing. And whether you are divine masculine, divine feminine, it does not matter. Okay, I think everyone is the same in the eyes of the universe. But I think that, you know, it depends on what you keep inside your heart. And I do really feel, Taurus, that from this reading, it is telling me that you are someone who loves very tenderly. And once you love, it's there to stay in your heart. Such big love to you, Taurus. That's amazing. Wow, that's amazing. That's something that kind of makes me emotional, because not many people are like that these days. People have become very practical and they don't really spend much time on emotional things. But to see this with you, if there's someone watching this reading and wondering, why has it held onto my heart like this? Why am I feeling like this? Or I'm feeling this deeply and it's never gonna change and this is how I am. Well, kudos to you and congratulations, because it's gonna go really well. You have had a feeling about this before it happened. I don't know who you are or what you do, but you have had a feeling about this. You kind of knew, like this psychic here. They can sense everything that's around them. And you have a feeling, deep down you feel that everything's going to be fine. It's going to start moving forward. Now, I am seeing fast forward movement for you. It's almost like the spirits are showing me a vision of a bull charging with both horns, and like this big arena, and it's empty, but there's one person there that this bull wants to get at. And I think that you are going to get whoever you want, okay, when it comes to matters of the heart. There is a public connection here, or something is going to be made public where people will know about this relationship. I do feel that it is new starting, and when you get this relationship, both people in the relationship are going to feel better about themselves. I don't know if people are, you know, either you or the person that I'm reading you for here in terms of matters of the heart, it was feeling a bit down, and especially something connected to health here, but it is clearing. And it looks amazing. So please know that you are watched over, and whoever you are watching this reading for, the object of your desire or your amour is in safe hands, and they are also watched over, whoever they are. Okay? So it does look great. You are getting news soon, or contact. Maybe a to and fro, text messages or something like that. A dating app, if you haven't met this person, could be a dating app, could be someone texting you out of the blue. Communication, it's just communication, new communication. Now, the Sun card has come out here, and this is gonna really lift your spirits. And I think that there's someone watching this reading, and when they look at the messages and read it, they're gonna think, that's it, that's her, or that's him. They're going to be like 100% sure for some reason. And I think it has to do with them being psychic. They can all, like, this intuition is very strong. There are people watching me now who are Tauruses, who are doing the same thing that we do. Hello to you all. Love and blessings to you all. There is someone here who needs a message about someone overseas. That person is thinking of you. But it seems to be, I feel that it's someone who's working in some kind of company overseas or in a business with other people. And the spirits are just calling for you to be patient, because there will be communication soon coming to you from that person. The person has either a J letter or an R in their name. Doesn't have to be the initial, but it can be anywhere in the first name or the family names. Or they could have a dog with this name or someone they care about deeply that has these initials. But anyway, this person is going to contact you, and you're going to have an offer that opens up more options for you going forward. The spirits are saying to me to tell you to be careful, but don't be suspicious of this person, okay? Just look after yourself and be wise when you decide, especially if you don't know this person, first time you meet them in a public place or so on, or outdoors, or if you are feeling safe within your own, there's someone with you when they come or so forth, then you can do that to make yourself feel okay and safe. But they are saying here it's safe for you to love going forward, okay? So don't worry about it. It's just you have to wait for a little while longer. That's probably 1 to 4, I think. It's days, but it could be maximum weeks, okay? And this person is going to contact you. After the contact happens, then plans are going to be made and things are going to move forward very quickly for you. Please don't doubt yourself, Taurus, because I am seeing here an energy of someone who has the potential to be really, you know, amazing. Especially when it comes to things such as tarot card readings or YouTube or anything that you do that has to do with the public or stardom, definitely is going to take off. Okay, so don't worry about anything. Just do what you feel like doing, because it is all art in the end, and it's an expression. And it will attract the right people to you on the same vibration, the same soul tribe. And you will have a lot of success here. That's why I'm seeing. There is an unknown with regards to this. I'm going back to the person I saw that was working overseas. There's something that's unknown. It's like knowledge being revealed suddenly about this person. It doesn't have to be in another country. It could be another city in another neighborhood. But there's a distance between one Taurus and this love of theirs. I do feel like it's a Leo or something. Another fire sign. A fire sign, basically. Not Earth like Taurus. Nice combination, Earth and fire, by the way. Always successful. Right, so you've got something new starting here for you. This ship over here is telling me, reminding me again of the distance between you and that person, but the person is coming home. Look at this home here. So whether you are single or you are already in a relationship and there is a distance, whether it's a physical, emotional or spiritual one, this distance with patience will be closed and things are gonna start moving again. You are moving towards beautiful new beginnings, Taurus. So hang in there. You've done amazing. You've done great. You are beautiful. You are strong. You know, people of the sign of Taurus are extremely strong. And I have seen that with people around me and in my life who are Taurus. So congratulations in advance from me and from my team. And please let us know in the comments if this is correct. If someone does have this, has connected to this reading and they feel that it's about them. And please, guys, please like, subscribe and share, because it makes me feel good. And I can put out more videos. This is my first set of readings for the signs. So, as I said, I've been doing it for 27 years and I'm really good at it. But whenever you start something new, you kind of feel a little bit nervous. But I am good. I'm good. And I can feel all of your energy watching. And believe me, anyone who watches this video is an amazing person and a beautiful soul. Okay? So, merci beaucoup. Good night. Speak to you soon. Bye for now.